Friends, do we know that church is an identity, not a location? As the saying goes, we are either a missionary, someone intentional about the needs of others, or a part of another person's mission. What often keeps us from living this kind of life is the influence of people around us who suggest that we can't or we shouldn't try to make a difference. But that's not the message of Jesus. It's not the message of the church. It's not the message we know deep in our hearts and our minds.